Well, as you can see, I found the trail again, but my new cowboy friend named Ty suggested that it takes 7 hours on horses to get to Seven Springs from here, so considering how not fast this trail is riding, I turned around, which is super sad, but hey, at least I'll live to see another day. Alright, here's to getting out of here.